From the North Shore tonight, Washington Parish is apparently facing its own version of the fiscal cliff.
And at this hour, the Washington Parish Council considers a sales tax proposal that could go before voters as early as next April. North Shore reporter Heath Allen tells us that Washington Parish is strapped for cash.
There is no doubt that Washington Parish faces some financial challenges, so they're floating the idea of a sales tax. And you know, not everybody's opposed to the idea.
Washington Parish needs it. They need all the help they can get.
Here at the A&G Inn and Quick Stop, people understand the challenge. No stranger to tough economic times, folks like Margaret Amaker feel the parish must pull together.
If you live here, you've got to help. That's the bottom line. You've got to help.
It's just come a time that we're going to have to ask for a little more.
Right now, the council's considering a 1/3 cent sales tax that would go on the ballot next April. The parish must already deal with a projected $250,000 shortfall between now and the end of the year. If passed next April, the sales tax revenue would pay state-mandated expenses due to the clerk of court, the assessor, and the sheriff's office for expenses such as medical and feeding prisoners.
We've met with all the entities, and right now we're fixing to have to ask them to be patient with us, you know, for a little while.
As a taxpayer, this is a small community compared to some, and this is the livelihood of this town. So we do need sales tax pass.
Jeff Macbeth runs his small engine shop just outside Franklinton. He says folks need to step up to keep what the parish has in place.
We wouldn't have a nice town to live in if it wasn't for taxes. And we wouldn't have a sheriff's department and a police department. We have to have sales tax.
Certainly not everyone is in favor of increasing the sales tax, but Thomas says the parish is already running bare bones.
Any way that we could cut, we have cut, you know, until now there's no more cutting to be able to still run this office.
At this point, Thomas says he does not anticipate any employee layoffs, but he admits there is still a financial hill to climb. On your side in Washington Parish, Heath Allen, WDSU News.
If all goes according to plan, Washington Parish voters would decide the sales tax issue next April.